a fabulous 1957 Ford T-Bird. Finished beautifully in Inca gold with the white hardtop. Very nicely restored T-Bird. Great looking and fun to drive. She rides on the beautiful wire wheels with Silverton wide whites. Nice straight body on the car. Paint has a very nice shine. The twin to it right here on Thunderbird headquarters catalog. That is the white hardtop that goes with this car as well, with the portholes. Beautiful show quality interior. Automatic transmission, power steering, and power brakes comes with this one. Also comes with a tonneau cover as well as the hardtop. Of course, you got your fender skirts. Very cool spinner wire wheels. '57 was the first year you could get the 312, the higher performance engine. They ran great. 312, four barrel with dual exhaust. Let's take a little peek in the trunk here. There it is right there. Looking very much like the day it did when it was delivered to the first buyer. Nicely detailed. I love the bumper exit, dual exhaust. Very 57. Take a little peek inside here. All right, John, start it up for us. Sweet Rumble from 1957, T-Bird style. Take a peek under the hood and see what that rumble's about. There it is right there, all show dressed in detail. There's your power steering. Purrs like a kitty cat. Take a peek inside here. Beautiful door panels in the car. Full gauges, clock, speedometer, 140 miles an hour speedometer. That was big time in 57. Fuel gauge and factory tachometer. We are proud to present this beautiful 57 T-Bird here at Fleming's Ultimate Garage. Our telephone number is 301-816-1000.